C'est quoi? Chico. Hey. Ah, chico. Chico. Ah.
Ah.
Chico. Sana mampu ka.
And you mentioned about the deceitfulness and the subtlety.
Chico.
This post in church from nothing that the speaker, they will secretly introduce destructive verses. So, you know the way they say that. He uses the scripture, twisting a little way, and then when once people will simply ignore it, because it's just a small thing, and then later on, come speak. And that's the time they find themselves in a bind. They do confusion to that deal. And if they're not careful, they could be, they would be deceived.
No.
Chico. Chico. Hey. Mimi.
Hey.
So I think this is the same warning that Paul said to Timothy. The spirit expresses that in the last days many people shall fall away from the faith, devoting themselves to seducing or deceitful spirits.